This is my bee barn, specifically for leafcutter bees.
I hatched out several hundred of them this spring, and now they've laid cocoons inside of these tubes.
Before winter comes, we've got to bring them inside so they don't get too cold. Leafcutter bees are so much fun to have around the garden, and they are incredible pollinators.
So look into buying your own bee barn or making one yourself. I promise you guys, you're going to have a lot of fun doing it.